Hey, hello everybody. It's old Shug here, coming to you from the old nut hut back here behind my house. Today I was back here doing a little bit of practice. I got distracted and I hung my hammock up to see if I could do some juggling in the hammock, something I never tried. Goofing around doing a little practice, got in that hammock, and I had a little bit of a cinch buckle problem. Now I have my suspension rigged through here. Normally I do tie a little slippery half hitch behind it, but a lot of people say you don't need to with that kind of cinch buckle. You're getting sleepy. Sometimes I talk a long time without blinking my eyes. Well, anyway, where was I? What happened to me was, I fell right onto my buttocks.
Let's try another brew.